know everybody here?
No.
Who don't you know?
Some of them. I don't know. Some of the kids I don't know.
Any plans for your birthday? Have you got any plans for your birthday?
I'm about down to Norfolk Island.
Where about?
Norfolk Island.
Really? Oh, I'd love to. Norfolk Island. I'd love to go there.
I saw it in the paper this morning. September.
How much?
How much is that? $800 and something dollars for 7 days.
Each?
And you get a pass and wine.
Just
and you leave from Brisbane.
It's been too cold, but I reckon it'll be lovely and warm here, dude.
You know why? Because the sun will come up, it'll go up, and you'll get, seriously, the sun will come up in the east, so you'll get the sun, it'll be up high in the middle of the day, and because it's a small island, you'll get the afternoon sun for the whole afternoon, whereas here, it's got to go over the whole countryside before, and you lose it, so it's probably not a bad idea. Yeah, you should do it, sounds good.
I'm on the train to
travel,
but I think it's going to be too cold.
It'll be cold. Yeah, go and do something. Norfolk Island sounds alright.
It's our anniversary on the 31st,
that's
next weekend.
So what will that be? That'll be...
September, because that's when...
Is that 57 years, is it?
So you go in the twice a week.
We were going to go... We were going to go to China or America back in May for our 30th. So we bought a house for ourselves and that sort of...
Yeah,
we got no dough, so we'll have to wait 10 years before we can do something there.
Might have to wait longer than that if Debbie has to give up work, which is just sick. I'm not sharing it.
Did the old fella want a bit?
No, he's not getting any.
You want a bit of tea and cake?
Yeah, that's all you get.
Have you got some work?
No, that's all I get.